Hello everyone, I believe that you are all doing. Welcome back to this channel. What if I told you that PewDiePie actually made more than 100 videos before getting 1k subscribers? What if I told you that, I mean, the big YouTubers that you are seeing right now, they made a lot of videos before getting 1k subscribers? That will shock you, but that is what happened. You see, people tend to rush in this YouTube journey, and today that's what we are going to talk about. We're going to talk about how to get more subscribers on YouTube. Most of you realize that recently we just got 1k subscribers. That is cool, but then we have other channels. Right now I'm having one channel that is having 38,000 subscribers. Another one is having 2,757 subscribers, and the other one is having 2,729 subscribers, and another one is having 767 subscribers, and this media one is having 1,021,000 subscribers. Now the question is, how come we've been getting all these results? Is it that there is something that we are doing that you are not doing? Or what actually make all these things happen? So as we started earlier, we talked to you about you actually, first of all, creating a content, getting to know your content, getting to know the niche that you are working in. You can check those videos out, how to stand out on YouTube and how to find your niche and your content. So we talked about these two key things, and I believe that has been of help. And to cheapen this, I don't know, but as I've said, sorry if you are not a Christian, but I still believe that you all pray. You add prayer to it. I'm saying this because I cannot talk about the success of all my channels without taking prayer out of it. In fact, I invested a lot of prayers into everything that I was doing on the channel. So the first thing that I will advise you to do is to pray into the YouTube channel that you are running. It is very, very, very important. There are some times that you post a video that you don't have any hope that this video is going to trend, and you just see that the video is trending. You're like, how could this happen? Sometimes I believe that all these things are good, so don't take prayer out of it. And then next thing is that for you to grow the channel, you have to make sure that you stay consistent. What do I mean by you staying consistent? What I mean is that, for example, if you are saying that you are uploading maybe one video every week, please make sure and go by it. Yes, make sure and go by it. When you are consistent, it actually prepares the mind of your audience for them to know that, okay, I'll be expecting a video this week on this day. I'll be expecting a video this week and on this day. Normally, someone will send you, here's on your channel link for you to go and subscribe. You go there, you find only one or two videos. Why should I subscribe for you? First of all, I don't have any interest in your channel. They want me to help you subscribe, and I went there, nothing is there. No, you don't do things like that. You have to make sure that you are consistent on the YouTube channel. And the next thing that you should also make sure that you do on your channel is that you produce a content that your audience are interested. Don't just go and actually put anything there that you are consistent, so you are putting things there. The people that you are shooting the videos for, are they interested in those content? For example, when it comes to my channel recently, that is the Christocentric message. You can go and check. Recently, realize this, and we are having kind of low views. Why? Because now there's some kind of content that we produce that we pause because of one or two reasons, that we're not producing new videos anymore, and it caused a lot of problem. So you have to make sure that you produce content that people are interested in. Because I can subscribe to your channel because you actually produce series of maybe short videos, comedy videos, and boom, now I saw you actually posting about how to do makeup. You don't expect me to come and watch your video because I don't like that content. And I always advise people that stick to the content you produce to go get those subscribers. For example, when it comes to my channel here, when check the overview of the channel, it is a tech channel whereby we review tech, that is apps, mobile apps, how to do this and stuff, graphic designing, and how to grow YouTube. These are the three key things that when someone comes to my channel, the person should expect that, oh, I don't understand, so let me try that he's done a video on it. Okay, I want to start a YouTube channel, I want to grow my channel, let me check whether he has a video there. Or I want to know how to do editing, video editing, a flyer, let me go and check whether he has something there. Why? Because that is the content that I produce, and the people on my channel, that is what brought them, and therefore they have to produce content that brought them there so that they can keep watching. And the more they keep watching and find more interest in it, the more they're able to tell people about your channel, and the more they are watching, commenting, and YouTube will be doing their best to promote their video for you. So that is very, very, very important. And the next thing that I'll talk about is you just have to improve the quality a bit. Yes, I wanted not to say this, but let me keep it in. But that is not to say that if you are not having a camera, don't shoot a video, please. I'm not saying that. But I have to make sure that you make it that kind of, put in some kind of effort into it. Yes. Put in some kind of effort. Your video, do you even edit your video? Do you take off background noise from your video? Do you add some small graphics to your video? In fact, it matters, but it doesn't matter. But in all, it is, because YouTube is a competitive platform whereby we are competing. Yes, compete with yourself though, but you have to know that whatever thing that you are producing, we have others who they're producing it. You get it? So you have to make sure that you be kind of professional in whatever thing that you are doing. And when you tend to do this, you are going to get more subscribers. And the fourth thing I'm going to talk about is promotion. It's very, very important. And even we are now working on trying to run a YouTube ad campaign to see when you get the results, and it's very good. We are going to teach people how to do that. You have to promote your videos. When the video is uploaded, do you even share it? You are not sharing the video on WhatsApp, you don't share it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, you want people to come there. No. Some people are there, when they are new to your channel, they want you to feed them. So when you keep on feeding them and they are interested, they stick there by themselves. So when you are when you release a video, when you publish a video, you have to make sure that after publishing it, you get the link and share it, your WhatsApp status, share it in the groups that you are in. Just promote it yourself, and I believe it is going to work for you. Thank you very much for watching this video. Once again, my name is Ebenezer Okwenchi. If you have any question, you can let me know in the video description. Till we meet again, goodbye.